The Dryden Flight Research Center welcomed a test version of Sierra Nevada Corporation's Space Systems Dream Chaser spacecraft, with its wings and tail structure removed and shrouded in plastic wrap. The test vehicle arrived at the California site following a five-day, five-state journey from the company's facility in Louisville, Colorado. The vehicle will undergo flight and runway landing tests at Dryden in collaboration with NASA's Commercial Crew Program.